You all right?
Don't move. I'll be back for you.
I'll shoot!
Attention all citizens.
This is out of control. Shit. It's everybody. They're all turned. There it is. The station. Hello? Is anybody here?
Jesus.
Open up! Hurry! Open up! Open this goddamn
door!
I'll
get you out!
I know what started this. This is not how I imagined my first day.
What in the...
Leon, it's Marvin. I need you back here ASAP.
Are you okay, Marvin?
I've got something to show you. It's important.
Copy that. I'll be right there. Yeah, but the passage isn't open yet. Marvin, I've got a situation here. I'm surrounded by zombies. Marvin, do you copy? Marvin! Damn it.
Thank you.
Take it down. Where is it?
Hey! I'm not done talking to you!
I
Jesus Christ!
Ah!
I don't have to write a report on this.
Ah!
This thing will die. That's not good. Give me a break. Thank you. Is that the intel you needed?
Unfortunately, no. Ben didn't come through.
Well, what exactly are you looking for?
More info on the people responsible for this mess. Road's out. Going through that gun shop looks like the only way. What a mess. Heard of the Umbrella Corporation? They're a pharmaceutical company secretly making bioweapons. They have a virus. It turns people into indestructible monsters.
That explains the horrible things I've seen.
And that's why I'm looking for Annette Birkin. She's the one at Umbrella responsible for unleashing the abyss as we get to it.
Based on what you've said, the sewer seems fitting.
Well said. After you.
Gee, thanks. Can't imagine a real scientist being down here.
Right into Umbrella's facility.
Come on. Sewers are run by the city. How could they have a facility without the authorities knowing?
Welcome to corporate America. Umbrella's controlled Raccoon City for years.
Jesus! That an earthquake?
I sure as well hope so.
What the hell?
Stay sharp. God only knows what's down here.
Chance. You're stuck with me to the end. On that, you overgrown son of a bitch.
Leon, up here.
What the hell was?
Just get up here. Can't say I didn't warn you.
You said the virus turned people into monsters, not reptiles.
Fair point. I'm just impressed you made it in one piece.
let me get this straight. Umbrella sells monsters like that to who? Our military? Somebody else's?
They don't sell the monsters. They sell the viruses that make them. And Annette is who makes the viruses. Scary as that alligator was, Annette is far more dangerous. You can run, Annette, but you can't hide.